Officers arrested a driver accused of DUI after a deadly crash with a motorcycle. CHP Modesto says the man who was driving a white pickup failed to yield at an intersection while making a turn. The motorcycle was not able to stop in time and then crashed into the side of the truck. That rider died from their injuries.